How's it going, everyone? The live stream is starting. At the meantime, time down is counting down. Time down, what? You can get some food, snack, and drink stuff to bring on front of your screen. Get more friends to join in the chat, lurk or talk with a few guys, and stay determined. I was wondering, don't start together. Why why doesn't have the mod to sleep and skip the night? Well, apparently there is, but is it working? Sleep time? Quote, broken. Nice. Thank you. Oh, apparently there's a fix there. You'll have to install that first. Noise. Okay, good. Is it still works? Alright, just a moment, guys. I'm looking into the mods at the moment. Chat one. Let me download the mod real quick. Because this is gonna be like really helpful. So I don't have to wait nighttime. There. What? There you are. Subscribe. Okay, once download, let's get into the game real quick. Okay, so, intro. Hey to you guys, my name is Nico, and welcome back to Don't Start Together. We're gonna continue our Hamlet Let's Play, and we'll see if this mod has already downloaded. Yeah, it's there. Enable. It will use... Oh my god. That's a lot of contracts and stuff. And a customer, just a moment. Alright, this is quick case. We'll be there real quick. Just take it and get out of here. Useful at day. I mean, sleeping with sanity has to be like removed or something. Oh, okay. Just, I guess, go with the don't start normally. Yeah, why not? Healing. Just edible, like, most of the stuff that you could do. Oh my god. What is this another admin doing? Said. I think I'm just gonna enable the using a day stuff. Oh wait, I have to set it on the server, not here. Nice. Just a moment, I'm doing some coding stuff. I mean, applying codes, most likely. So this mod, what's the number of this? Four, three, six, seven, seven. There you are. Alright, this is kind of confusing to me. I'll try if it works first. But good to know there's a mod this one. Even though it's broken. Alright, we'll have to make a tent first. It's about day. Yes, it is. SH tent day for a roll. Okay. Let's try it out. 20 minutes later. Thank you. Alright. So there's a little change. I reset the world, and this is what I get. Right now, at the moment. So we'll go check the dungeon again, and we'll get some stuff. Our main objective here is likely to get a house. Yeah, to make a house. And maybe collect some stuff for her. I add one more of the ability for her. Like, she will randomly find stuff on the ground. Yeah. You'll see how it works. Like, this one is one of the stuff that I get. Beefalo Google. She can, with this script and stuff, she can technically find anything on the ground, but I'm just setting her to find some basic stuff. Grass, rocks, things, like once in a while. Not all the time. Once in a while. To make tent. Survival, right? Fishing rod. I think I'll have to get close to the science machines to see that things. Alright, what am I looking at here? Oh wait, I need the iron or gold more to make the small hammer to hammer out the items. Oh, more town right here. Like, really? Another town? Here, you... Oh yeah, I get some more coins from these guys. Alright. That's a lot of shite. First, find a dungeon first. Yep, first and first. Yeah, I like that. She found like a cut grass randomly. And this is another empty biome with a random stuff on the floor with rocks and stuff. Oh, by the way, there's a mark, X mark, somewhere around here. Where was it? Oh, there's a thing right there. Okay, we'll go check that also. I thought there's an X mark somewhere, but well, maybe it's gone now. Or maybe it's from another world. Previous one, not this one. I kinda hope that this couldn't be another one. I'm looking for the spider. So we can get silks. Oh, talk about silk. Right here, on the ground. Too big empty area with nothing. Might be the best place for it. Why is this word stuck in my mouth? Might be the best place for the place. The main place. The home. Yep. Or the at home. Poisonous. Why is this like... Could be something else, not just this. It's like empty. Nothing there. So this is another town, I guess. Normally don't start Hamlet. You have to get into the dungeon to get to another island. But this one, they're just all connected. Where I found this? She found flint. Tool stores. Hold on. That's another town. And that's another town. Alright, so they're completely kind of different. Like, they have, like, different stuff. Is that... Why is she following me with that box? I'm quite concerned. Miss Wick Bottom? Is that her name, right? What are you doing? Alright. Dungeon? I thought it was one around here somewhere. Not dungeon, but something else. Okay, let's go get some irons this way first. Gold! Thanks. She found it on the floor in the town. Maybe someone dropped it? Sibarashi. At this time of time, working, still sleeping. What a day. I need to get myself another planks. I do have enough wood. I do. Alright, is it signs right here? I put another sign like maybe in the middle of the town or somewhere like where I want to be closer in the town. Those are bottles I collect. Oh, mandrakes. Forgot about that. Iron. Sound toot. Collapse. Snakes. Oh, found silk again. Nice. Walk back to the town first. Somewhat around the town. These freaking birds are like a steel turret thing. Mandrake man. That should be enough for electrical doodad. And then some logs. Before will I say, I'll stack them there. Now I need to cut some more woods and stuff. Alright. Apparently using the wind of the fan is not sufficient. It's not effective. Like, you'll get only 3 logs from the big trees. You have to use the axe and a shovel. All right, standing time or sitting time. 3 times. Cousin trees. Right this way. Once again with the butt trees. Could they design the route a little bit more, you know? That tree that I'm about to whack just shrink. More buffalo bull. Beefalo. Why is there always more snakes now? Come on. I wonder if I can fix a little bit with the timing here. It's kinda quick. Green cap. I see what I found there. I found a mod that I can dry the mushrooms. Six silks. Says to lean to. Jizz silks. Skip the heat. Palm leaf hut. I'll make a tent, but I need to wait for the silks. Or perhaps I can find more somewhere. Just enough. Cork. Coming. Oh, by the way, I found sea fishing rod. So, yep, that's nice. Ooh, Urara. What did you found here? Chinese. Lovely. So, you need somewhat, something that I can what is it though? It's one of them table. Metal boat. Wow. Structure? Root trunk. Cork barrel. Tackle receptacle. Yeah, I think I need that. I need another do that. Thingy here. I think this. No? Oh, you stick. Let's try out just one fish for now. Ah, here you go. Fishes. Take the bait. More fish. Got a bait. Come on. You better be. Take that. Come on. Get over here. There we go. And that's the cookfish for level 1. Oh yeah. Imagine like a lot of random fishes just falling around here. Oh, hound tubes. So the next one is something. What's the next one? Look up. Fish tacos and fish sticks. Fish tacos, I need corn. Yikes. I need to go buy it promptly. Is there a corn selling? I'm pretty sure there is, but I'm not sure where that they will sell the corn. Food shop. The food shop is this one, I think. There we go, that way. Another hound tubes. And we have to put like the signs on both town. Alright, this one I'll put at the palace. One that's right here. Palace. Piggy Palace. There. Hopefully you don't break it. And another one. She put it. Never mind. I'll put right here. Or somewhere more. Yeah, I'll put it here. Piggy food store. Oh, more silk once again. Jeez, what a lucky day. For this tent. So what about fridge? Also, we need to do that one. We need red gems. Now, where's the fridge? We need the food? Well, lucky. Two gold. Oh. Imagine you get more fish. Skipping the day. Just sleeping. think I will need to lower down the delay of the hunger. The timing of my time right here is like slower. So which means... I'll set those later. Normally it's like 8 minutes. Really good at finding silk, though. Okay, so I can't skip the night at the moment. Hopefully I could at some point. Now let's go to the food shop and see if there's some corn. Food store. There is! Clippings. Alright, need to make some coins right here. Relax. Gems. Maybe you can sell gems to him for now. Berries. Alright, the green gems, I don't really need it for now, so I'm just gonna sell it. Okay. And I need to get the crop pot ongoing. Stay there. Give. Nice. Whoa, 10 P-phones. Nice. I think I will need to try and change it into that 10 piece of coin or just using it. Now starting working on crock pot so we can make tacos. Fish tacos. I'm gonna put this one inside again. Alright, crock pot. That should be enough. But not enough stone. Not enough stone, you say? There's a lot of stone around here. Alright, back to the food shop. Woody, what are you doing? Stalkers. Stalkies. What's the point of this place? think I should make myself a bush hat also. But I don't find any bushes yet. Is there any bush around? No, right. Not. Maybe I can buy somewhere. Rabbit. Rabbit tails. Shidoink. Lucky fish. So the rest is one fish, one corn, and two sticks. It's kind of strange to put sticks as a filler. I might put the mod to fix that. Okay, here we go. Level 2. Nice. Fish sticks. There's only fish and sticks, all of them. Just standing somewhere around here. Just one. And look up. Yep, it was just fish and sticks. Alright. I'm kinda neat like the random fishes now. I even somewhat drop somewhere from it. Do I have to work myself to find one? nice. Just in case, I'm just gonna put two fishes into the pot. Got goop. More fish, please. Come on, I know you want it. Game. What the hell? Does it need to be a normal kind of fish only? Question mark? This thing. You may not want that into your place. Yeah, fuck off. Maybe put meat into it also? That would work? Meat and steaks. I would think of kebab. Wait, what? Bro. I think with this one I can farm fishes. Maybe another case scenario, I can buy just stickfish from the shop, food shop. It has to be daytime. Okay. A thief, huh? Need to make this one. Ball peen hammer. Two iron. That's it? That's easy. And the shears. We'll do that in the morning. fish. No! Damn it! Fuckos. The only fish that I needed. Got robbed. This wind fan here is like damage 1 only? And yeah, the only good stuff from that is break stuff and stunt enemy. Well, some enemies. Got self again. Come on, I need a fish so I can make fish sticks. If I want that normal fish, I had to find a pond to fish. Right now, I guess it's not the option here. Was it a cave that I already been to? Oh wait, I need to make the tabby tap things. Here's, I'm gonna put it here. I don't need it yet. But this is like something. Most likely won't need it when I find the treasures. Alright, here we go. There's one somewhere, but I don't remember. Maybe I'll take a look at that one again. Which is another cave. So I can get to the lantern stuff. Nice. Out of memories. kind of wait for the 64 bits to come out this 12th August. That's gonna be like more better. All right, run again. Here we go. To the cave, please. Okay. Oh. Is that a Tabby Tabby thing? Damn it, I can't see. There's one thing you can do with the stuff. Dig it up. There's a squirrel under here. I'd say the underground place is fun. It's kind of lovely. Here, 2 gold. God damn it. Hold on to something. Here we go. Out to the surface. Crashing this time. Nice. Ooh. We'll come back here later. Do we have to sprinkle any of the... cave or other places, we need two ropes. That's it. Kalalali boom. I'm not even sure what I'm said. I just sat there. Kalalali boom. What's that supposed to mean? I can start focusing on more. Okay, wait, wait. The dungeon stuff. I'll keep this one in the store for now. It is outside. What a place. All over the place stuff. Is there a dungeon around here somewhere? I mean, sure, there's a lot of butterflies. Alright, I don't think I need to maneuver that flower. We got here. I need need to make a hammer. Two rocks. Okay, what do we need again? This thing. I need the driftwood. It's out there somewhere. Ugh. And bone shards. Well, I guess I used the stick for now. Dungeon. So I think I was down this at some point, right? Another key, but it's not the dungeon. Find a proper one. It's likely in the jungle. Deep forest. Why do these guys have to be around here? Is it around here? A little fur. Okay. Oh my god, why it has to be there? Alright, we'll wait until morning then. Stay around here. More silks. I have to make a lamppost at the place. Oh yeah, lamppost. Now remembered. But that is in the another mod, sadly. So to make a lamppost, I need to. Can that mod like available like enabled? Nice. Once again. A few sticks or log. Oh, that's just only for winding up stuff. Okay, how about this? Crash. Other memories. It is. All right. Rerun the game last time. Oh! I already got that one. The black one. Now we got a white one. Oxford. Kinda hope that when the 64 bits came in, this kind of problem was just gonna fix itself. But at the same time, I think that Tropical Experience mod has to update up to date for the new update stuff came in. Ooh, purple slight, nice. That's what I love to see. Where is this? That's where I start. Yeah, there's a lot of... Why did I see those before? Where was it? Where it came down? Jeez, just... Okay, we'll just walk there. Oh, hey. Is it connected? Somehow? I kind of get a feeling it's not connected. Or maybe it connect. Gosh dang it, it's not. It is, it's not, it is, it's not, it is, it's not, it's not. Come on. Ah, sheet. It's not connected. Oh, wait. Wait. This has gone way beyond where I'm going. This could be the dead end. Or somewhere different. Fork. How dare you, game. Why you gotta be so rude? Yeah, that's totally the new place. Ooh, fishers. Okay, we're not going there. This character is not designed for fighting those. Or anything. quest. And I had to go to another cave next to this to go to the main hill. Just don't crash, please. Yes. Very nice. Alright, so there's so many of the D stuff that I just didn't see. Nice. Should be more. Oh boy. There's plenty of them. Right there, right there, right there. I think I could use these lights. Easy gold for days. This large crumbing visage. Huh. Artifacts. All broke. Can I make a new one? Yep, I can. Let's continue on. Okay. Oh my god, there's more. Alright, this is like a line of relics. Relics everywhere. Alright, I may have to make like a sign somewhere around here. like land. Cave land. It's underground. So, do we greed or do we... Let's stay here. Get some more. A little bit. Gold I can still collecting, but the relics, those and stuff, I have to get more inventories. Oh my god, the gold also full? Alright, let's go out. Or else we're not gonna go anywhere. Leave this hammer here. Hold on. Stick. Just making another one right here. Yeah. Now we put the sticks here. We get gold, hold this, and we go out. Oh yeah. Other memories? No. Nice. I had to go to the relic store and sell these relic stuff. Where can I sell those? Those eyes look something. Arcane shop. Is this the one? Whoops! Didn't mean to! Holding the damn fan, and now they're sharking me. Shh. I'll leave them there. So that one accepts relics. Grow than ever. Just got a little hiccup there. Whoops. Didn't mean to. hopefully they don't really mad at me that much. Alright, I was careless with that attack stuff. Come on. Oh, this is still shading me. Dude! It was a mistake! Didn't mean to. Alright, I'm dead. Boy, almost died from that. Eat mandrakes. You get groggy. Oh boy. I think the only way there is to... I guess I'm gonna turn myself into the... guard mode? And just cut those pigs and I just bribe them, I think. Or just remove them, I think. I'm not sure if that's gonna work. Okay. Winter morning, and we'll end this part here, alright? So I think my max health and max hunger is like at 170. And I get like plus 0.2 defense at the maximum level. Hopefully they don't mat. Ah, okay. Sorry for last time. Here. No? Oh, what? I thought you want relax. Anyway. Maybe it's like for the old guys with the one eyeglass. Where is he? Should be walking around somewhere. We'll sell these stuff first and then we'll just end. This guy has like a lot of stuff he needs. Hound tooth and stinger. Oh, Matt. Lord Rock. drug virus and stuff. Have you seen him out of town? Or walking around somewhere not close by? On gems. Look for the guy with a... Okay, thanks for the banana. Yay, everyone have the bananas. Dude! Look at your damn poops. You pooped everywhere in the palace, and that's not nice. Where was it? Yeah, this one. Wait, what? Not this one? Oh, here we go. Relax. Here. Nice. One more. One more. Oh, yeah. Alright, gonna have to clean up those. They don't give me no stuff. Like normally when you're in the hamlets, you pick up their poops, they like pay for your cleaning service and stuff. I'll put it here for now. I need to wash my hand. Right, I'm pretending I'm washing. Okay. Banana. Boy, I'm rich! Okay. I'm being stalked by the robots. Okay. You guys, next time, let's go down into that cave and get some more stuff and get some more coins. And we'll buy the house, or we can buy... make our own house, perhaps. We'll see what happens, okay. So, hope you guys enjoy the live stream. Ashan is here, so here we go, here we go. Alright. Like always, guys, like and subscribe, follow if you could for the YouTube and Twitch. We'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, once again. Bye-bye.